Thanks for tuning in to Let's Talk About It Media 21. I hope you're having a great day. Stay positive, stay focused. Let's get to it. What is the hot topic that's going on YouTube or Instagram? Copyright disclaimer, under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976, allowances made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comma, comments, comma, news reporting, comma, teaching, comma, scholarships and research. Fair use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. All comments are alleged, in our opinion, and for entertainment purposes only. Don't forget, the Cash App is Let's Talk About It Media. Thank you for all your love and support.
So don't forget to like, to comment, but be kind. And also turn on the notification bell. That way, every time I upload a video, you'll be the first one to see it. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. It's free. So don't forget to support the channel. So let's get into it. We're going to talk about T.D. Jakes' speech. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to let you listen in. I'm going to play it from here. That way I won't get a strike.
Some of you logged in or come in out of concern. Some of you come in to hear what I'm going to say. All of you who expect me to address a lie, you can log off. I will not use this sacred day and this sacred pulpit to address a lie when I have a chance to preach a truth. I will stand straight up, head up, back straight, and preach the unadulterated, infallible word of God. Because that is what the pulpit is for. But there will be a time. You can stop dragging people and arguing with people and fighting and just log off. All you do is just hit the button. Right there. Log off. There is no show here. In the Gospel of St. Matthew.
So that's what he had to say. Now, many people are saying that he can be friends with whomever he wants to be friends with. Let me know in the comments, have you ever attended one of his church sermons? Did you ever feel that you donated too much, gave too much? Do you feel that he goes strictly from the Bible? Do you feel that there's concerns in regards to his family dynamic, whether that be with him being friends with Diddy? People say he can be friends with whoever he wants to be friends with. Let me know in the comments how you feel about the daughter, Cora. Let me know how you feel about the daughter, Serena, so whatever her name is, starts with an S. Yes, so miss her, his daughter. And let me know how you feel about his son or sons. Many people are mainly talking about that. So he did make a statement in regards to saying the claims are false. He basically said he never attended. He just stopped by just to say hello. But well wishes. Let me know in the comments how you feel about T.D. Jakes, what's being said, what's being done. I am going to play this clip, though.
Usher's getting up there.
Like I had mentioned before, I had heard a clip in regards to what people have to say in regards to donations.
Says that that's not true and that's not how they ask for offering. So don't take my word for it. Let's listen to this pastor give his experience of visiting the Potter House.
To go and see TD, and the pastor encouraged us to go, was excited about it, and the arena was packed out, Niagara Falls, and he had the whole crowd worked up. Everybody's, speak to your neighbor. And after he kind of got the crowd worked up, he said, okay, now I need 1,000 people with $1,000 to come down to the front real quick. I want to pray for you.
Oh, all right.
I need 500 people with $500 to come down over here on this side. I want to pray for you.
Oh, okay.
100 people with $100. You know, you can tell us going down, you know, less the opportunity, the less you have. Hmm. 50 people with $50 over here. I want to pray for you. And it stopped right there. And I'm here like, you got to pay to pray? You know, 1,000 people with $1,000, that's $1 million for a prayer.
So well wishes. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for supporting the channel. Like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know how you feel about him befriending someone that's in the media trending. Many people are probably scared who have been associated with, and will stuff come out about them. So let me know. Like I said, one in the comments. Did you ever attend a church? Have you ever had to stand in one of those lines? My friends have had to do that. My friends have had done that. My friends were invited to the church, and it was bring a friend day. So you bring a friend, and then you stand up of who is with you. So say, for instance, there's four people, Bishop 1, Bishop 2, Bishop 3, Bishop 4. Bishop 1 is to stand up and show how many people he brought. Bishop 2 is to stand up and show how many people he brought. Bishop 3 is to stand up and show how many people they brought. And then it goes on and on and on. And this, for what we've been noticing, this is around tax season. So a lot of the mega churches are extremely busy around February, March, and April, where they say, oh, pray for you, because they know people have extra money from tax season. And this is what some of my friends have experienced. And we've talked about it. And I remember one friend saying that the friend invited her to sit up front. And she was like, I don't normally sit up front. I normally sit in the back. So then all these ministers are in the lines for giving $1,000. And then they're just sitting there. So then you have like the second tier, people are trying to give $500. So, you know, if you're sitting there by yourself, you're looking away, and it's like, I didn't want to sit here anyway. So there's been different things that my friends have experienced. This isn't alleged. This is what they've experienced, is what I've seen them experience, and this is some of the things I've experienced myself. So I've heard him speak up until the ages, probably from 50, I'd say in my 20s. Let's just say safely in my 20s. They did not go to that church as much, but they did go to that mega church. So I have stood in lines, have seen friends stand in lines in regards to the speech that was given. 1,000 people to stand up, $500 people stand up, $100 people that can give stand up, people that can give $50 stand up. And the guy just said, wow, all that for a prayer. And normally, like I said, it's a lot of times around tax season, whether that's February, March, or April. A lot of times people don't start getting their taxes done, of course, until February. So March, April, May probably be the busiest time for some mega churches. All comments are alleged. Have a great day.